Lying closely, concealed beneath the thick foliage of a haycock, a beautiful little girl, no more than 3 months old. Beloved by Lady Harcourt, adored by Sir George, and admired by all the world, she lived in a continued course of uninterrupted happiness till she had attained her 18th year, where happening one day to be detected in stealing a banknote of £50.
Received into your family, at my request, a young woman of unexceptional character. May I introduce you to Lady Harriet and Mr. Cecil, the lover of Lady Harriet. Madam, we are married and gone. Henry and Eliza Cecil.
Witness the story of Henry and Eliza.
You are to be put to death in some torture-like manner after a few years of confinement.
She is not only Eliza, our adopted daughter, but our real child.